My name is Dean Verhoeven, and I'm the president of Jovio Drinkware. And we're the makers of the Temperfect Travel Mug, which keeps your coffee not too hot, doesn't let it get cold, it keeps it just right. I'm then raised on a kind of a hobby farm out in the country in Wisconsin, where I had plenty of room to move around and tinker and do the things that I loved. I had a nice workshop in the basement and did a lot of dangerous things down there. I was fascinated by motors, actually, and had various go-karts and mini bikes and motorcycles, and just kept doing that. So the idea for the mug was the classic inventor's aha moment. I was making this beautiful cup of coffee, which then I couldn't drink because it was too hot. So I would set it on my desk and get back to my work, and by the time I thought of it again, it was too cold. This got to be enough of an irritation that I sat back and thought about it a little bit. How can we improve this mug so that it is not first too hot and then too cold? What the Jovio mug does is you pour your hot coffee into the Temperfect mug. The phase change material in the wall of the mug begins to absorb the excess heat from your coffee and brings the temperature down very quickly to a comfortable drinking temperature. And then as the mug or the coffee loses heat to the environment, it takes that energy and puts it back in so the temperature stays constant for 2 to 3 hours. We get the travel mug bodies from a factory that makes just those in China. And we have to put the Temperfect insulation into the inside of the mug. The way we do that is through a small port that we put on the inside of the mug. So we drill that hole and inject the phase change material into the hole and wait for it to cool, and then it has to be welded shut. It's the weld is cleaned, the inside of the mug is cleaned, the outside of the mug is cleaned, and then we assemble all the parts and wrap it and put it in a box. It's very rewarding for me to finally be at this stage where I can send these products off to these people. I see it as part of my life's work and something that I obviously had to do, and it's very rewarding.